Any public safety expert will tell you, you never know when air disaster may strike. And that message was part and parcel of a special disaster drill held today at Eppley Airfield. Right now, an insider's view of the scene earlier today. Fire trucks rush in. EMTs tend to the wounded. A medical helicopter swoops down. This scene at Eppley Airfield Saturday borders on the intense, perhaps even after you realize it's only a drill.
We simulated an aircraft disaster.
Eppley director Steve Sofol watches over the proceedings in which an overturned school bus doubles as a jet airliner fuselage. In this simulation, dozens of volunteers, many even made up with fake blood, are the victims scattered about the tarmac. Crews from public safety agencies around the metro, many of them dressed in airport rescue gear, are dispatched to rescue them.
Ensure that we have good communications and a good, efficient response.
The FAA mandates exercises like this for large airports like Eppley, and for good reason. You never know when an emergency might happen. Just 2 days ago, this Midwest Airlines plane with 61 people aboard was bound for Denver when the pilots turned back to Omaha, reporting smoke in the cockpit. It landed safely, no one was injured, but Eppley's trucks and crews were ready. Fast forward to today, and some of those same trucks and crews were testing their skills again to stay sharp and stay ready.
You certainly hope that you never do have an event of this nature, but it is important to prepare should that occur.
Eppley conducts this drill once every 3 years.